Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is Ryan, and today in this video, I'll be talking about a new video from Call of Duty, and more specifically, Nolan North's video, which I talked about a couple days ago. And in this video, we see what looks like the first perk in Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies, which is Voltrade. Anyways, guys, let's talk about this today, but leave a like if you enjoyed today's video. Leave a comment with your feedback, and make sure to subscribe before you leave for the latest and the greatest Black Ops 3 information and tutorial videos. Anyways, guys, let's get started with today's video. So first of all, I want to give a big shout out to OArrowHD. He's actually one that really found this, and without him telling me this, I never would have even thought about it. But I'm going to put an image on screen now from the trailer, and this is actually the trailer from Nolan North when he was talking about donating money to Omaze, and then he'll call you as the doctor, he'll leave a voicemail, stuff like that. So I just completely missed it, and without OArrow telling me this, I would never have found it. Now, knowing that he did tell me this, I really do trust that it's, you know, somewhat real. He honestly is one of the most underrated zombie YouTubers I know. I think he has like 8,000 subscribers, and he always has a lot of good information that no one really cares about. You know, no one really bigger ever wants to, you know, give him credit for it. So big shout out to him, guys. Once again, cannot thank him enough for this video. But I'll put an image on screen now, and if you guys see it, in the bottom right corner, there's not much we can see, but it does appear to be the globe of one of the perk machines. Now, it's the same color and the same, you know, kind of hue as the Voltrade perk. Now, keep in mind, guys, the Voltrade is a little bit different as the perk machine, as we see here on the new image, is there's only a light bulb on top. There's actually not like a globe on the very, very top of it. So what I'm wondering is maybe a new redesign for the perk machine, or is this something completely different? For now, we don't know any of the names of the perks, so I'm going to be calling this just, you know, Voltrade. It is Voltrade. But until we see something new, it's got to be just an old perk from Buried. So what do you guys think about this? Is this really enough to go off of as calling it a perk, or is it just some lighting error in, you know, the gameplay itself? So guys, make sure to leave a comment with your feedback and your opinions on this. Make sure to leave a like before you leave to support the video. And guys, make sure to subscribe to me and OArrow, because guys, like I said, OArrow is one of the most underrated people I know. So thank you guys all for watching. Very, very quick video. I just wanted to kind of show you guys this, as a lot of people have not seen it, and it's been a very overlooked detail. Thank you all for watching. My name is Ryan, and I'm out. Peace.